other thing I think we should talk about. I don't want to sound melodramatic, but it's something that's been known to give a few people second thoughts about the job. From what I've been told, I mean, he seemed like a completely normal individual. But at some point, he must have suffered some kind of a complete mental breakdown. He ran amok, and police thought that it was what the old-timers used to call cabin fever. Kind of claustrophobic reaction which can occur when people are shut in together over long periods of time.
Well, that is quite a story.